This is Mr. Tycoon. Hey, you may say, hey, he look crazy, that hair all over the place. He's on this kid's carpet or ABCs. And that's what I want to discuss, getting back to the basics. That's what this personal development tip is all about, getting back to the basics. Yes, I'm in a sincere room. You see I'm laying on this ABC carpet. I mean, it's mat, you know, he can pull it up. It has numbers on it, 1, 2, 3. But that's what we need to do, is get back to the basics. The basics of what made us successful. The basics of what it was that gave us that energy and that know-how and that spirit to want to be entrepreneurs or want to be successful. What was that desire? See, if you look up the word desire in its original term, in its Arabic translation, it means of the Father. Desire. I mean, it's of the Father. That's why you go to Jamaica and say, Yesiah! Yesiah, you're talking about Father, leader, man, older individual. So understand those spirits, those desires that you have there of the Father. However you choose to practice your spirituality, I believe there is a God. I believe there's one God. And I believe that He gives us desire so that we can manifest the things that He wants us to experience in His life for us to be the blessings to other individuals. So we get back to the basic understanding that we're here for a reason and that we're here to share our gifts, our talents, our gifts with other individuals, then we become wealthy. So realize that we must get back to the basics of understanding why we're here, what are our talents, and dig those things up. Because a lot of people have covered up those talents. And me and my wife, Coach Janice, that's what we assist individuals in doing, is uncovering their talents, helping them to manifest their talents so that they can share them with the world. So that's your personal development tip, is get back to the basics. Take some time with yourself. Give us a call. Give us an email so that we can help you discover, to uncover your gift that you may have hidden. Until next time, as always, while I'm sitting here getting back to the basics of learning my ABCs and how to count, realize that in order to get your money right, you must get your mind right. Until next time, peace.
Your money.